what you mean to me. Here in my heart, I believe your love is all I'll ever need. Holding you close through the night, I need. So
amen. Joint my granddaughter. Amen. Glory to God. To Timothy Carl Wilson. Amen. Glory to God. Now, thank everyone that come out today. Amen. Glory to God. In this weather. Amen. So, amen. We're going to get started. Amen. Now, it is instituted by God. God the Father married the first couple, Adam and Eve. He said that whoever he joined together, let no man put asunder. Amen. Amen. So, amen, glory to God. We're going to go on, amen, with the reading at this time. Amen. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union betwixt Christ and his church, which is holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his present and first miracle that he done in Canaan of Galilee, and is commanded of St. Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. You don't take a marriage lightly. A lot of people in marriage, out of marriage, in marriage, out of marriage. I go through the whole detail now. Amen. In marriage, out of marriage. Amen. Glory to God. It's not right. Amen. All right. I require thee both, as ye will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when the secret of all heart shall be disclosed, that if of you know any impediment, why not they'll not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, ye do now confess it, for ye be well assured that if any person are joined together otherwise than as God's word do allow, the marriage is not lawful. Anybody know just why these two should not be joined together? Let them now speak their peace. or forever hold your peace. Amen. To the man. Do you, Timothy, Carl Wilson, will thou have this woman to thy wife, to wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of ceremony, matrimony? Would thou love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto her as long as ye both shall live? Say it loud.
I do.
All right. Amen. All you witness here.
Amen.
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 Amen. Say it loud. Don't you fall now, son. You can't chicken out now. I got you. Amen. We got you. Amen. Glory to God. All right. Amen. I'm feeling good here now. All right. Taniel Cherie Ware, wilt thou have this man to thy wedded husband to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto him as long as ye both shall live?
I do.
Say loud.
I do.
All right, now I want to hear you. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Who give this woman to be married?
We do.
Okay. Amen. All right. Now, you get on look. There you go. Stand right there. Now, whatever you give, you don't take back. Even though they may have a knockdown, drag out fight, when you see her coming to the door, you say, go back. Right. You belong to her. Amen. You may take your seat. Goodbye. Amen. All right. I want you to repeat after me. I, the woman first. No, you first. You first. Amen. The I, speak loud now. I. Timothy.
Timothy.
Carl Wilson.
Carl Wilson.
Take thee.
Take thee.
Taniel.
Cherie.
Where?
Where?
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
For poor.
Sickness.
Sickness,
and in health,
and in health,
to love,
and to cherish,
till death do us part,
according
to God's
holy
ordinance.
Thereto,
I plight thee
my troth.
Amen. Now you said that real good. I believe you mean that. I really do. I believe you mean that. All right, granddaughter. Amen. I want you to repeat after me. I. Taniel. Cherie. Where?
Where?
Take thee.
Timothy.
Carl.
Wilson.
To be.
My wedded husband.
To have.
And to hold.
From this day forward. For better.
Oh Lord. She crying. She wiping the tears. Yeah, that's love, y'all.
Yeah. Yes.
For better.
For worse.
For richer,
for poor,
in sickness,
and in health,
to love,
and to cherish,
till death do us part,
according to
God's
holy ordinance.
Thereto,
I plight thee,
my
troth. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Now, glory to God. Amen. This is, like I said, this is serious. Amen. Glory to God. And it should not be entered in lightly. Amen. Do you have a ring? Get the ring. Give it to me. Now, everybody. Oh. You know what I'm saying? I want everybody, look at these rings. Y'all see any corner on it? Come on now, y'all see any corner on it?
No.
Y'all see it broken?
No.
Amen, that's the way I want this marriage to be, together. They go round and round and round and round. Sometimes you have, like I always tell them and I counsel them, amen, glory to God, teeth and tongue stay in the same house. But sometimes old teeth bite tongue, but tongue never say I'm moving out. So that's the way you got to be sometimes. Amen. Marriage is giving and taking. I don't care who it is, you got to give and you got to take. Amen. In a marriage. Amen. Let us pray over these rings. Father God, in the name of your son Jesus, Lord, as I hold this ring up, oh God, before you, God, my Father, oh Lord, we asking God that you bless this marriage. Bless the one that's going to wear this ring, oh God, signifying that I'm married and I belong to him and I belong to her. Bless this ring, oh God, in Jesus' name. Everybody say,
amen.
All right, amen. All right, glory to God. Now, amen. All right, I want you to take a ring and place it on a left hand, the third finger.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son. In the name of the Holy Ghost.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. All right, now you take his ring. Place it on his finger. Push it all the way up to make sure it don't come off. Even when you take a bath, don't let them come off. Amen. I want you to repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I do wear it. In the name of the Father.
In the
name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
And name of the Holy Ghost.
In the name of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Let us all bow our head at this time. Father God, oh Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespass, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.
Amen.
Eternal God, creator and preserver of all mankind, give of all spiritual grace, the author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon these, thy servant, this man and this woman, whom thou bless in thy name, that they live, that thy living faithfully together may surely perform and keep the vow and covenant betwixt them that made their whereof. This ring is given to receive, is a token of and pledge, and may ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and live according to thy laws, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. All right. Amen. All right. Join hands. Almighty God, creator of all mankind, who only art thou well, spring of life, bestow upon these, thy servant, if it be thy will, the gift and heritage of children. Grant that they may see thy children brought up in thy faith and fear, to the honor and glory of thy name, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. All right.